My name is Scott Patrick Farrell, CEO and founder of Ringstar Management, creator of Ringstar Boxing and the Roar of Singapore. This is the story of Mohammed Ridwan, his journey to become a boxing world champion and the growth of the Singapore boxing scene.
The chosen one, Ridwan!
This win is not just for me, but the whole of Singapore!
We always talk about how Singapore punches above its weight on the global stage. And now, quite literally, we have a Singaporean who is punching on a global stage.
Initially intrigued, and then impressed, and then inspired by his journey and what he's trying to do.
He can be the first Singaporean who achieved something that no Singaporean has done.
Ridwan is the jewel in the crown, if you like. Not only can the guy box, he's an undeniable talent.
I think Ridwan's achievements are remarkable. Many of us have no idea how challenging and difficult it is to be a professional boxer.
I think Ridwan will be able to bring up the rest of all sporting talents and also bring up the country, you know, a rallying point for proud Singaporeans to come all together.
Ridwan is important to Singapore boxing future because he will open the gate to everything.
It'll be a platform for him to have more success, not just for himself, but also for the country and for the people as well.
He opens up the gate, you know, for youngsters. I can see that he opened the eyes of the rest of the youngsters.
When I see him live, when I see the whole stadium buzzing and holding their breath on the edge of their seat.
So I think it's fair to say our entire country will be behind him for this title bid.
He will put Singapore on the boxing map.
An opportunity to beat a very high-level opponent and really prove that he is something special.
I have a feeling, a great feeling that he will win this 29.